CE+T come up with a new revolutionary solution for AC data center, Power Fusion. Let's see what we are talking about with Daniel, our North America VP Sales and Business Development.
Hi, I'm Daniel. I'm standing in front of a demo system, our brand new Power Fusion concept. Nowadays, in data centers, you have a lot of the infrastructure that is oversized. That's something that keeps us busy in CE+T, and we try to use the knowledge of the company to propose a new solution, and that is the Power Fusion, a game changer. Traditional UPS in data center are centralized. You have a big, bulky equipment at the main building, and then you distribute the power throughout the building to the server racks. With the Power Fusion, we have a total different paradigm. We propose to build the power infrastructure just as a microgrid. Above each of the server rack, you have a satellite. This satellite is there to operate and provide, in any circumstance, the power to the servers. We have something that is flexible, but also that is able to cope with the new generation of power in our society. Renewable solar panels and manage the energy inside the data center to optimize cost and infrastructure. The main concern when you are facility manager in a data center is the disruption of service. Any interruption costs millions of dollars. The Power Fusion is definitely a solution that doesn't make any compromise with the availability of power at the server rack level. All those satellites are connected together. They can exchange energy. They can manage the energy. And somewhere on that ring, on that bus, you have generators. You have the power utility. You have diesel generator. You can have renewable in the same way. All those generators will share the same infrastructure. Each can contribute for what he can to maintain the operation of the whole data center. We have piece of equipment into the satellite that can blend the energy. We have building blocks that can receive the energy from various sources and can dispatch the energy wherever it is needed. The second aspect is related to the cost. With a traditional solution, you have to spend all the money before you have even the first server rack deployed in the white space. With the Power Fusion, we operate in a pay-as-you-grow type of concept. Each piece of equipment is installed in the data center together with the server racks, and you increase progressively your infrastructure. Maintenance. With the Power Fusion, the whole infrastructure is based upon a single module, and the module is hot swappable. No more headache. In the traditional data center, 50% of the capital expenses are spent to cope with those issues that occur only 1% of the time during the whole lifetime of the data center. If we make the same analysis for the power infrastructure, we arrive to the conclusion that 30% of the infrastructure only is used to actually produce data processing. With the Power Fusion, it's all about right sizing. The savings is evaluated to 10% of the whole capital expenses.